In this video tutorial, you'll learn how to add an image carousel in WordPress with Elementor. Elementor is a great plugin to use when you want to create attractive pages on your website. It gives a lot of customization options, which makes it easier to edit pages in WordPress compared to the default WordPress editors. To edit pages with Elementor, first you need to install and activate the Elementor plugin. Now, I've already installed it, but if you need help installing a plugin on your website, we have a video explaining how to install a plugin. I'll link it in the description below. Now, go to Pages, and click on All Pages. Here, the default page editor is open, and to edit this page with Elementor, you need to click on this blue button. This is the Elementor editor. To add an image carousel, just go to where you want to add it. Then click here to add a section above it. Then just drag and drop the image carousel in the section from the general elements. Then click here to select the images. You can change the image size from here. You can choose how many slides to show from here. You can also choose the navigation style from here. Then in the style settings, you can configure the arrow and dots. You can change the arrow position from here. You can change the size of the arrows and the color of the arrows from here. You can do the same for the dots as well. Change the position from here and the size of the dots from here and the color from here. You can also configure the images from here. You can add spacing between the images from here. You can also add borders on the images from here. Select the border type from here. And you can see in the preview the border was added. Then in the advanced settings, you can add margin and padding from here, like this. You can also add motion effects to the carousel from here. You can also add background, change positioning, and add custom CSS. And that's it. This is how you can add an image carousel in WordPress with Elementor. That's it for today's video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. And if you like this video, please click on the like button. If you're new to our channel, hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon so that you don't miss any of our future videos. Thanks for watching. We'll see you at the next one.